BSRT. BSRT is the art and science of using a high and low type of energy to provide images of the bones, organs, soft tissues, and vessels that comprise the human body. We are known as the eye of medicine that provides significant diagnostic images to better understand the diagnosis of the patient. This is a 4-year course with licensure professional examination where we, the students, train on operating medical equipment like X-ray machines. But other than that, we also have different modalities for diagnostic and therapeutic. Welcome to Bachelor of Science in Radiologic Technology. What are the possible opportunities of a registered radiologic technologist? A radtech can work in a hospital or clinical setting. You can work in academia as a professor or start your own diagnostic clinic. This is a high-demand job locally and internationally as you are one of the most important members of a healthcare team. So, join us and be part of the College of Radiologic Technology.
Now that you have learned what BS Radiologic Technology is about, there are important duties we must handle and responsibilities we must take on. Primary responsibility of a radiographer is performing radiographic imaging examinations on patients, along with prepping the patient, explaining the procedure, and assessing any concerns patients may have. Different radiographic modalities makes use of high and low energy radiation.
High energy is employed in X-rays, mammography, CT scans, and fluoroscopy, while low energy is used in ultrasound and magnetic resonance imaging, or more popularly known as MRI. In addition, there are also diagnostic and therapeutic radiography. Diagnostic radiography focuses on diagnostic imaging services. On the other hand, therapeutic radiography involves both planning and delivering treatment for patients. With that, let's learn about the commonly used modality, the X-ray.
What do you think when you hear the word X-ray? Radiation? Partly, yes. But the X-ray is a special type of energy that is produced through X-ray tube. And this is one of the important components to produce significant images. There are three main components of diagnostic procedures in X-ray. Starting with this X-ray tube, which is the origin of radiation to produce an image. Next, we have this generator that powers and supplies enough amount of energy to the X-ray machine. Lastly is the console or control panel that the radtech handles to adjust particular amount of quality and quantity of radiation.
Do you have any idea how the radtech creates the images from the X-ray tube to visible image? We do all of that here in the darkroom, which we use specific chemicals for the radiographic film to produce a diagnostic image.
Some are afraid of radiation because of possible bad effect to our health. But don't worry, we have the radiation protection principle called ARARA, meaning as low as reasonably achievable. Under this ARARA principle, we should maintain the high distance from the source of radiation to the patient. We also need to use lead shield like this gown, gloves, and gonadal. Lastly, we need to shorten the exposure time.
So don't worry in being a radiologic technologist. We are protected from the negative effects of radiation. So here, we have the finished product of an X-ray image that we can visualize perfectly under the negatoscope.
CT scan is a famous diagnostic test that produces cross-sectional images of bones and tissues. So basically, while the patient is lying on the table, a gantry will rotate around the patient while the X-ray beams capture different angles of the body. Mammography is an X-ray imaging method to visualize the breast. It uses low energy X-rays to determine the early detection of breast diseases and one of which is cancer.
Welcome. This is an MRI machine. Stands for magnetic resonance imaging. In this machine, we use magnets to generate an image. We use different coils to send signals to the machine. For example, this is a head coil. And this one is a shoulder coil, used for the shoulder. And this for the knee coil. And this cool bed uses a spine coil. To control the console here, by pressing this button, we localize the body part using this laser.
The panoramic mental X-ray is a modality which produces an image, the whole knob, in one shot. It includes a light blocker to open the patient's mouth slightly for a better visualization of the upper and lower jaw.
The ultrasound is a dynamic imaging modality which makes use of sound waves to produce images. The machine has an instrument called a transducer, which acts as both a sender and a receiver since it emits high-frequency sound waves to the organ of interest. And as the waves bounce back, the transducer also records it, and the image then flashes to the monitor for the doctor to see.